if you want to be a free woman in Iran, you have to break the law every day. Imagine you want to just go as a 7-year-old girl. First, you have to break compulsory hijab laws. Take off your headscarf. Imagine you want to sing solo. You have to break the law and you have to sing solo everywhere you want. You want to dance. It's against the law. This is the struggle that women are facing right now. But instead of being victims, now women in Iran trying to be the victorious.